I want you to go in child's pose, and then I want you to flip your fingers towards your knees, and then gently go back and forth, getting those forearms. This is so important for that upper body mobility. You'd be surprised how tight those forearms get.